for our full service shredding, where we'll provide a box, which usually they'll put it next to a copier to make it convenient for them. And so then it's a locking bin, as you can see, and there's a bag inside. So the paper is kept secure inside this bag. And we pull the nylon bag out off the hooks and then dump it into a locking bin like this. And then the bin remains locked and goes to our truck for dumping. Lock it back up, and then this bin is locked up. Make sure it's all locked through the whole process with our padlock. And then we'll roll it out to our truck, and then we'll attach it to the truck, and then it empties into our shred truck, where it does a cross cut in that shred truck, as opposed to a strip cut, to keep it all secure. And then, as you saw out in our plant there, where it dumps and it goes on the baler, and then we go direct to the pulp mill to keep everything secure. And again, by getting more revenue from the pulp mill going direct, we can pass that savings on to our customer for the full service that we offer.